So, starting with the stanza third, at once a voice arose among the bleak twigs overhead in a full-hearted even song of joy illimited. An aged thrush, frail, gaunt, and small, in blast beruffled plume, had chosen thus to fling his soul upon the growing gloom. So the poet says that among all this sadness, isolation, the atmosphere has suddenly changed. The poet has suddenly heard a sound of the thrush. He hears a sound of the thrush, and this song of the thrush has completely changed the atmosphere, as the song is a very cheerful song, and the song is having infinite happiness. The happiness in this song can't be measured. So we see that there is a contrast, that is, the atmosphere has changed. Earlier there was complete silence, negativity, no hope, and everything was in a passive mode. But now with this song, atmosphere has completely changed. Now the silence is broken, there is sound being heard by the poet. The song of the thrush is symbolic of positivity. The poet has described the thrush, that the thrush is not very young. It is an aged thrush, frail, gaunt, and small. The thrush is quite aged, weak, thin, and small. And the feathers of the thrush seems to be withered out from its body due to a terrible storm. It seems that a storm has beruffled all its plume. Plume means feathers. The feathers of that thrush is no more in a normal condition, and it seems that the thrush is quite aged, and it will die soon. But still, in spite of this fact that the thrush will die soon, he chose to sing a song which is full of infinite happiness. That is, the thrush has chosen to sing a song so that this song can inspire all the human being, that they should not lose hope, they should not be so much passive. As earlier the poet has told us that due to the death of 19th century, everyone is very worried, everyone is sad, they are hopeless, as all the old values, all the old philosophies will come to an end, and they are very worried as to how the new century would be. So the song of the thrush gives a hope to everyone that they should be hopeful. They should hope that after the death of 19th century, nothing will come to an end. A time will come when a new century will be born. That is, after the death of 19th century, a new century will come, a new 20th century will start, and that new century will be full of hope, will be full of new inventions, people will be happy. So the thrush tries to convey the message that no one should be hopeless. Even the poet was hopeless, but when everyone was hopeless, thrush was singing the song with some hope about which the poet is unaware. The reason behind the thrush singing a happy song, the poet is not aware about the reason as to why the thrush was singing such a beautiful song, such a cheerful song in the sad atmosphere. The thrush is aged, and it seems that it will die soon, but still its song seemed to inspire the humankind that we should not lose hope or be negative. It seems to convey the message that not all is dead. Thrush seems to convey that there is still hope, as after the death of 19th century, a new century will come. A new invention, a new era will start. The song of the thrush fills the atmosphere with sound and hope. So again, a contrast is being seen. Earlier, there was an atmosphere where everyone was passive, hopeless, but with this song the atmosphere is now changing. The silence has been broken, it's not like the sun has already started to the sun has already set and it is still set, but still the song of the thrush has changed the atmosphere. That is, from the gloomy atmosphere, a happy atmosphere is being seen and noticed by the poet. So this was your third stanza.